And thus the tiebreaker match will soon be in effect, as I am crumpling up my trash here and get ready to take that out and then head on in here into the match. In our first match, I defeated Remmie, and in our second match, Remmie had defeated me. And so what we're going to do now, since nobody else is here in the lobby, we're going to constructively focus on each other and have our third and concluding match for the scout class. So enjoy! I'll be back.
Team Deathmatch.
Eliminate the enemy team.
Breathe in, breathe out. Alright, let's take this very carefully. I don't know if Remmie's got any very good stealth setups or not. What I've been studying about LSC, a lot of them specialize in scouts, so even if he's not able to use the Pat Blaster setup, he could still have very accurate precision with that gun if I'm not careful, if I linger for too long. Need to keep my ears open, eyes out, watch for all noises. Oh, never mind.
Who switched the ground with the sky?
Before the shield comes back, got it.
Yeah.
long as I keep it steady like this, victory secured. That's the first of LFC that was gone. From here on out, it's going to be a very hard slope to try and climb. What I noticed that worked was switching up the frames. Because between what it is I usually do for better mobility, it was a lot more smoother when I switched the frames up in order to not so much make it easier for me to move, make it harder for the opponent to react. And I think that's the key.